Whoa, green, green. Jacob had 12 sons. Joseph was his favorite. To show love, Jacob gave Joseph a colorful coat. Other sons were jealous of his son. Joseph was taken to Egypt to become a slave. Egypt's ruler was called Pharaoh. One day, Joseph helped Pharaoh by telling him what his dreams meant. Pharaoh was so happy that he freed Joseph from slavery, put him in charge of all Egypt. Years later, Joseph's brothers came to Egypt to beg for food. They did not recognize Joseph. Joseph says to his brothers, "I found that they have become honest men. You are my family." Delay their fishers, but we had tons of other things to do and we sort of forgot. So have a nice weekend. Goodbye.